A Waterford man is facing charges tonight relating to the sexual exploitation of children following a federal indictment. The indictment alleges 44-year-old Sean Madigan received images of minors engaging in sexually explicit conduct. It also alleges Madigan possessed and accessed child sexual abuse material from September 2022 through May of 2023. He faces up to 40 years in prison and a fine of $500,000 if found guilty.